Well, police perched on a rooftop today in Appleton. Officers from around the area using megaphones to get the attention of Dunkin' Donuts customers. It's all to raise money and show support for Special Olympics.
One of the biggest things and reasons that we're out here, along with, you know, raising money for Special Olympics, is awareness. So we want people to know, you know, what Special Olympics is all about and what we can do for the athletes.
Police participated in fundraising events at donut shops across the state today.